Motherfucker.
Caden, wake up. Me and Sean have to go.
What?
Just get dressed.
Ugh, great.
Our parents are here, so we gotta go.
See you around, bro.
Alright, I'll see you, man. Take care, alright? Let's go, Sean.
See you on the flip side.
You too, man.
Caden, amor?
Yeah?
Can you go to Mrs. Anson and give her the apples? I promise her.
Please come in.
Sure, come in.
Thank you.
What is going on?
I was on a run and I saw something shine into my eye. I went to investigate. It was a body. Except in a body, I found like this thing. I picked it up and it burned my hand, but it also gave me a vision of someone's perspective of killing another person.
Oh my God.
I have it right here. Do you have any idea what this is about?
No, I don't. But you should ask Jeremy.
Who's Jeremy?
Oh, he's a friend of mine, and he really likes everything about supernatural things. He can help you.
Do you know where he lives so I can pay him a visit?
He lives in the forest nearby. You can ask the park ranger.
Thanks, ma'am.
Be careful in the forest. It's getting dark.
I will, ma'am. Thank you. Sean, get the boys together. Tomorrow, we're gonna go find some answers.
Alright, according to what the park ranger said, Jeremy's cabin should just be a few minutes of a walk up ahead. So let's not waste time and let's get going right now.
Wait, stop. We need to arm ourselves.
go. What is that?
Is someone living in there?
I don't think so.
Let's keep moving.
That's supposed to be there?
Sean, hurry up. Stop messing around.
Anything?
Negative.
Let's keep moving.
Alright guys, let's keep moving.
Hey guys, footprints! Here they are, right here. Who do you think made them?
Whoever made it was running away from something. Alright.
Malcolm, you and Nick are gonna follow the footprints and see where they lead to.
Okay.
Sean, you're with me. We're still going to Jeremy's cabin. Keep in touch with your phones, and as soon as you receive a first red flag, meet up back here.
Okay.
All right.
You think we'll find anything?
I don't know.
There's their cabin!
John, I'm gonna go inside and see if Jeremy's there. You stay here and guard this,
all right?
That is scaring the animals away and poisoning the trees and plants. So I decided to set up remote cameras around the forest so they can take pictures of any movement. And finally, come up with pictures of a humanoid figure that can run faster than I've ever seen anyone run before. After finding more footprints and pictures, they all show evidence of it heading to the entrance of a cave that I found yesterday. And today, I am going to venture into that cave and solve the mystery. If I don't make it back alive, then to whoever is listening to this tape, be ready.
Mistake coming here.
What do you mean? What's happening?
Let's get out of here.
Just meet us at the parking lot.
Sean! Sean? Shit. Where have you been?
We've been waiting for you, like ever.
We got attacked. Sean got kidnapped. I almost got kidnapped.
By what?
I don't know. But I think the body I found at the lake was Jeremy's. Tomorrow, we have to attack the cave. I found where the coordinates of where this is all originating from. Tomorrow, we attack. All right, guys?
All right.
All right.
Hey, son, is everything all right?
At this point, I don't really know.
What is that?
What? It's nothing. I gotta go. I got something to do.
Hey, wait. It looks like the one I have.
What did you say?
Same one.
All right, tell me everything you know.
When I was a little boy, I used to play around in the woods behind my house a lot. One day my ball went deep in the forest, so I went to get it. I found my ball and saw a cave. Amid the curious child I was, I ventured into the cave. I found an object on the cave wall that looked like the burn mark you have. I decided to try to grab it, but when I put my hand on it, it burned me. always wondered about it. I never went back to the cave.
Oh my god. I never knew the same thing happened to you.
Listen, son. I don't know what is this. What is happening? But please, be careful.
Huh? Huh? Where am I? Where am I? Santi! Santi! Where am I? Santi! I need help! I need help! Who are you?
Where is the amulet?
I don't know. What are you talking about? I don't know!
Where is the amulet?
I don't know. Let me go. Just let me go. I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what this amulet thing is. What are you talking about? Just let me go.
We'll see. Find the others and kill them.
Yo, Santi, I'm here.
Oh, Elliot. Glad you're here. Nick assured me I could count on you for this type of thing.
Glad to hear it. Do we got everything? Is everything packed?
Yeah, everything's packed and ready for the long battle. But where is everybody else?
They'll be here any minute. We should get the car out of the garage.
Alright, let's step out of the way for a moment.
Santi! We're ready to fight.
Alright, nice. Let's just get the car out of the garage and then, well, we'll get going. Alright, let's go. Move it out slowly. Just keep going, keep going. You're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, keep it up, you're good. Alright, there we go. Good job.
Hop in, boys.
Alright, get in the car.
God damn it. Hey, guys, it's Sean!
What?
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 Sean, are you okay?
What the hell is going on?
I'm going to help.
What the fuck?
What the hell is going on?
What the? Guys, look out! What?
This must be what you were looking for, isn't it?
Yeah, I just never imagined it would be like this.
Very empty and quiet.
go. So what we came for. Anything?
No, nothing at all.
Shit! What the hell happened?
No, it's nothing. I just didn't look where I was going.
Kind of quiet around here, don't you think?
Yeah.
Guys? Hey, yo, whoa, what are you doing? Put the guns down.
How the hell are you back to normal? What happened?
Who is this?
Sean, answer me.
Your father cured me. How did you not know about that?
I can't believe my dad would keep secrets from me.
You're still not being clear on who this is.
This is Sean. He was with us when we went to the forest yesterday. But he got taken, and then today, he attacked us.
So why are you lowering your gun?
Well, because he looked very different when he attacked us. Although, my dad did have the same thing happen to him. So I guess we can trust him.
Daddy, you gotta trust me? Give me the gun.
All right.
Hey, wait a minute. You sure you can trust him?
I trust my dad, and I trust my friend.
I don't know. You said he was turned before.
My dad said he cured him. I trust my dad with everything I got. I can trust him. Let's do it.
There they are!
Oh yeah, we got this, guys. It's easy.
I've dealt with worse.
Let's get this over with. Firing line! Oh, shit. Scatter!
Out of here, will you? Let's go.
dead? I hope so. Let's go.
Scene 2.
Estoy grabando.
Just get dressed.
No! Action.
There you are. Our parents are here, so we gotta go.
See you around, bro.
Alright, I'll see you around. I got it!
Alright. Action.
No, I have...
Action! Action! No, wait.
What the hell is going on?
What the?